My lads, Andy, how's it going? Gable,
another one.
Another Gable, lads. Nice dry Blocksness or what?
Yeah, lovely.
Misty fog. It's wet, isn't it, today?
Yeah.
The atmosphere, whatever.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
So, what's happened? You've had a day off.
Yeah.
You blew your tyre.
I blew a tyre, yeah, great.
You don't know how to drive.
Fuck off.
Your tyre blew and then you drove on an alloy wheel about a mile and a half.
Yeah.
And you're wondering if it's buggered or not, aren't you?
Yeah. I have someone checking it today.
Really checked, do you?
Yeah.
Shall I just tell you?
It's not obviously fucked, like you can't see, like the person that's going to look, he did, when he was younger, he did, nice one. He did I think like, he worked as a mechanic when he was younger and he said it doesn't look like obviously fucked, but obviously you won't know until the tyre's off, obviously, but it's not obviously fucked from what we can see at the minute.
Are you talking to me?
You're a mother's.
It's the monotone, mate. It's the monotone. Hooks. He's doing the monotone up here, Hooks. I'm talking in monotone, mate. I went to sleep.
It's not very nice, is it?
Hooks is down there, look. Got some sanity here.
God.
Someone that doesn't talk in monotone is nice, isn't it?
Shut up.
What we got to tell him?
It
really, innit?
Yeah.
Your tyre blew. I had a very dossy day. Couple of
lardy dars. Did you have your Monte Cristo?
I had my Monte Cristo number 2.
Was it nice?
Beautiful.
Good.
I'm saving the rest of them for the better weather, though.
Yeah. Smoke them on your patio instead of in your garage.
Well, I'll smoke them where I like, mate. All right. Yeah, I smoked them outside, it'd be nice. I was in the garage and Mrs. T, where I was smoking that, she could smell the smoke indoors.
Really? Oh.
Not good, is it?
No, it's not.
So. So we've got no insulation, have we?
No.
So we're going to do as much lightweight blocks as we can. We've got this little gable.
Oh.
This little gable. Two little gables, haven't we?
Yeah. And can we not do the big one yet?
Well, I was thinking we go up to put some bandstands up there.
In there and go higher there.
That.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's what I'm here for, the ideas, yeah?
But, yeah.
You're here to do as you're told. I do the ideas.
Yeah, but so it's going to be moving around a lot today, isn't it? I think.
Yeah, plus these blocks.
But you're not going to go very high with these wet blocks, are you? Going to be able to...
They're saturated. They're absolutely saturated. So no, I won't. Someone asked about this over the weekend. Actually, what blade we use? Just a wooden blade, innit?
It is, yeah. Just the one that came on it.
Yeah, this isn't my idea, lads. I saw a lad in Birmingham use it. And Kurt Malpass. His name was, and I messaged him, same as that lad did me, what blade? It's just a wooden blade.
It'd be good if, like, you had a blade that did concrete ones, wouldn't it? Or do you think the skill saw wouldn't be powerful enough?
Probably not.
It'd be good if it was, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would. Wonder you can get some big skill. I don't know enough about skill saws to say. That wouldn't be powerful enough.
Now, There might be one in the future. You don't know, do you?
No, no
future.
Do you know your future?
No, I don't.
No, you don't.
No. Future's, what is it, untold?
Look at that wobble. It's so wet.
You ain't gonna be many to go much more higher than that, are you?
No. God, I didn't think it was that bad, but they are. We'll see. Right, boys. Have a nice day. Hopefully it's not raining. Hug out.